Why is it called trailer? The term trailer originates from early cinema. Originally, these were short promotional videos shown at the end of a movie, trailing the main feature. Their purpose was to preview upcoming films. Over time, the practice evolved, and trailers began to be shown before the movie starts to capture the audience's attention when they are most alert. This shift has made trailers a vital part of the cinematic experience, offering a sneak peek into the world of upcoming movies.